Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back to Old Dude Plays. I'm your host, Rassman420, back with another game edition. Back with the Star Wars Jedi Master Fallen Order. So, back with part two. Let's see where our character Cal and Seer and our other buddy Geese or Gez. See what they all have to offer. Try and remember write their names. And we're resting up here and we're getting ready to go see what else adventure lies ahead with us. So let's get going. So we just finished resting. Try and remember write. Well, I had a dream. Unless we're still not dreaming. And go back four decks here.
Grease?
Not now, I got work to do.
Okay. So, what do we do now? Let's walk around until we figure something out. Keep on pushing my buttons. See if I can interact with anything. Am I gonna play this? Let's rock out.
That song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi.
Once?
But not anymore.
How do you
do I know you?
Become?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Which is? So he flips out when he meditates, huh? Interesting. And she was once a Jedi.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So? What's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy and a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Someone I should meet, huh? Okay, then. Kind of got this, thing going on about her. Bug eye thing she's got going on.
So I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Oh, hello. What are you guys?
Hey there, little guy.
Okay. No idea what I'm doing. I guess here. Can we move anything? This is why we explore. My eyes.
Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Safe spot to meditate? Oh, I see. Save point. Really, so you rest and acquire skill points. Okay. Overhead slash.
Thank you.
Okay, I see. So I need more skill points. Need the maneuvers.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
BD-1.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks.
L2.
That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Reach the vault. What the heck? Your current objective can always what? Okay.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow.
Okay.
A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work?
It didn't.
Wait, you didn't?
Another meditation spot.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Okay, what am I going to find over here? If anything, I think I find something. Thank you. Alright, anything else down here? Hello?
That thing looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Holy. Jumpers. Gotta learn some moves. I'll get it. Just gonna get used to it, that's all. Well, it's a long time to go back to the same point, or not. Fight, dude. Whatever it is, it's defeated. Or three sense echo.
Where Bogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family?
One third life essence. Secret discovered. Boggling corpse. Boggling fought back against. Just really trying to protect his family. Okay. Too much a collectible or collectible type. Going.
What is this place?
Got me. Okay. I can't go in there either, still. Why? All of them have to stop in there, huh?
The Jedi use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
A researcher. Okay. Okay. Before we open that. Crap. Doors locked from the other side.
It's locked.
Okay. Well,
Careful right. Over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming.
I'm just swiping that thing just in case. You never know.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Yeah, I think. Right here.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Yeah, workbench.
Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Well, this is a workbench. Going green. What kind of switch? Material. Okay. One's workbench, how about that?
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Anything around here? Hello? Some climbing to do? Can I go left? Oh, come on now. Nope, I couldn't go left.
Stim, you're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board.
Alrighty.
So, how'd you get here?
His gel was replaceable.
Don't remember?
Dim container. I've
never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Huh. Alrighty. Another mouth to feed. Hollow map? Here before.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Of course it is. It's the tower.
Let's go, BD-1. Come here, BD-1.
Okay.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going?
Chest. Whoa.
Oh, something was in there.
Need a mirror. Okay. No. Oh well.
Let's get going, BD1. Thanks for the help. Job.
Water fill. Sabersmith. Okay. So, we're supposed to go up here. We're going across.
That's a really big bug.
We're going to Great Divide. Getting closer.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Mm.
Okay, what else do I got here?
Oh, okay. What's that, BD-1?
Material required. Oh, come on, you know? No! Namaste. No, I have no powers. Okay. Whoa. Can't get that. And I can go down here.
Come here, BD-1. Another one? I can't get it to work.
Climbing to do. Alrighty. If I'm going the right way. Meditation. Namaste. Okay, I got one skill point. Dash strike. Survivor skill, maximum life is increased. That's right. Okay. There's more stuff down below. Oh, what's this over here? Huh. Hey, hey.
Moving out.
Oh. Oh, come on, Cal. Darn it. This here. I want to have to come over here. I can just only get back up there again. Oh well.
Job. See something in there?
What are you scanning now?
Again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Wow. Okay. Alrighty guys, looks like a good spot for a game break. Game's getting interesting. Took me a little while to get where I'm at, but I'll figure it out. Anyways, this is old Dude Plays, aka Rasmat420. Hope you guys are enjoying so far as much as I am. If you guys like what you guys see here, don't hesitate to subscribe and hit that notification bell and leave me a comment down below. Appreciate help out with the algorithm and show that your support for the channel. Until then, it's old dude plays, aka Rasmat420. Everybody have a good one now.